She on top of her, holding her hair and riding her like a bucking bronco while she sucks your thumb and says, Mommy likey.
You tell your daughter.
He said he'll always love you. Oh. And he's so happy that you're having his child.
Alan.
He also says that he wants you to stare into each other's eyes without blinking while you do it.
I love when we do that, Mom.
And then afterward, lick the sex off each other. I don't want to do this. You say things that are too personal.
Okay, but just one more thing.
She said she loves you and wants to hold your hand and have iced tea with you.
Come on. That's not all she said.
No. She says other things. But I don't want...
Please. You don't realize I may be killed tomorrow.
Okay. She says she wants to unplug all the clocks and the phones and have a 3-day F marathon.
That's more like it, yeah.
She wants to walk wrong for a week because you guys F so hard.
That's just lovely.
No more. He says things I can't say. It involves a mannequin hand and an electric shaver taped to a golf club.
Now what'd she say?
She says she loves you.
I'm so sorry about everything. I just had to come here tonight to tell you that I love you. And the reason why I act like you're a plain wife is that I'm afraid that if I admit to how stunning and intelligent and wonderful you are, I'd just lose you.
Shut up, Alan. I love you.
We have a place that's safe. All right.